Isn't it absolutely awful that those two has-beens Trinny and Susannah are making a comeback on TV screens tomorrow night? I wonder whose ass they're gonna put their hand up this time to get ratings, whose breasts they're gonna feel, whose clothes they're gonna rip off. For the life of me, I can never figure out which one's Trinny and which one's Susannah. Huh, and have you ever seen them try to dress men, for Christ's sakes? They put them in lime green jackets and make them wear cravats all the time, for crying out loud. I understand this particular new show is a satirical send-up of their characters. I thought that was done automatically in the last show. I think they just like feeling women's hooters and fannies. Now fanny is referenced to the rear end in America, folks, not the front end, just for the benefit of those who don't know. Why hasn't anyone tried to dress them, for a change? God knows they spend more time out of their clothes than in them. I'd give their ridiculous excuse for a show which is basically about two washed-up has-been 40-somethings who used to embarrass people sending up two washed-up has-been 40-somethings who still embarrass people about 10 minutes of airtime before the ratings drill a hole through the core of the earth. That's all for tonight, folks. Thanks for tuning in and good night.